So, you found your dream home, you're getting ready to buy, and you're being asked all kinds of questions. One question you're being asked is, so, do you want a survey? And probably the question you're then asking is, why do I need a survey? Well, let's talk about that a little bit and get some answers to that. So, first of all, when you're buying a piece of property, one of the things you need clearly explained to you is, are there any easements on the property? And if so, where are they? A survey will identify those and make sure that you understand that. What is an easement? An easement generally is a utility company having access to your property to do maintenance to their utility services. So, for example, you could have a sewer line easement on the back of your property. You could have an electric line easement so that Ameren can come in and do maintenance to lines after a storm. All of those things are, by very virtue of the way they're worded, you must let them have access. The important thing is, if you have an easement on your property, you don't want to build anything on top of it, because they don't care. If they come in and do maintenance, they don't really care about the improvements you've put on their easement. That's number one. What about past improvements to the property? What if a previous homeowner decided that the driveway needed to be widened, and he did that without the benefit of a survey? He could have widened your driveway onto the neighbor's property. You should know that before you buy the property. What about future improvements? Maybe when you buy the property, you're going to put in a pool or a fence. It would be important to know exactly where your property lines are, as well as any easements, so that you don't cause a problem with either easements or the property lines. Any kind of improvements that you plan on doing should only be done after you've had a survey, so that you are certain you're not causing problems with any of your neighbors. What kind of surveys and costs are involved with that? There's a couple kinds. There's a spot survey, which is the least expensive and, of course, is going to be the least accurate, but at a minimum, it will help you define that your house is on your property and that there are any easements where exactly they're located. A boundary survey costs more, but it certainly has more credentials with it and more authenticity and more certainty that everything is correct. That will provide you with title coverage with survey coverage from the title company, so that you know for sure your house is on your property. Certainly something to consider, and I would recommend that you talk to a professional in making that decision. This is Wendy Hagelin with RE/MAX Results. Thanks.